came to see your hobby. But I can't see a thing.
Yeah, it's a clean old canvas.
Invisible pictures, is it?
White on white, I call it. It's modern. Can't you find something real, like me face? Wouldn't help. You need a nose job. Come on, paint me face. Hey, I've been framed.
My hobby's electricity. Shocking remark. Come into my laboratory and you'll see my latest experiment. Don't be afraid of him, lads. I built him myself.
He's got a nasty look in his eyes.
Yeah, all three of them.
Don't be afraid of him. Shake hands with him. He's armless, I tell you.
How can I shake his hand if he's armless?
Ringo, are you chicken?
I've got only one thing to say to that nasty remark.
What? What was that? Now look what you've done. You've hurt his feelings. Give him a hand.
All right, me hand's insured anyway. I'll shake hands with him.
It's all my fault.
And so young, too. I didn't know me own strength.
What's your hobby, Ringo?
I'm a collector. Look, I've only caught one so far. Just started, you know.
You can't cage that bird. It's against the law.
Yeah, Magna Carta and all that. But she's mine. Collector, I've only caught one so far. Just started, you know. I've got to be off. It's time to feed me bird.
Since writing is my hobby, I've written a bit of a thing for the occasion.
Birds is peculiar creatures. They're like caviar and champagne. But Ringo fed his bird on bird seed. Now the bird brain is birdless again.
Oh, yeah, very funny.